I never expected any of this to happen. Kasi when we started out, after na nung Binondo Girl at Kawalang Hanggan, I had second thoughts about continuing in showbiz actually. So, nung in-offer to, medyo alanganin pa rin ako. So, well, I'm glad that God gave me the right answer and sumali ako dito. We went through this and I chose this as my career now. Iniwan ko yung professional life ko as in marketing. Well, I never expected na mangyari din to kasi we were expecting na one season lang din to. And in fact, I had no expectations at all. We were just hoping for the show to be successful kahit na one season lang. But since this has gone on for 2 years now, we're really very thankful. So, that's
it. Thank you. Mayroon muna akong itatanong kay Chile uli. In an earlier message na sinabi ni Direk Loren na itong naging concert na
ito.
You only say thank you for a job well done. So does this mean na nabibilang na ang araw ng Be Careful With Me?
Asunta mo ni Manay kung malapit na ba matapos? Parang ganyan, Manay. Okay. Huwag naman daw muna sa
akin. Mahirap yung tanong.
Pag nagagawa po kami ng show, lagi namin tinitignan na yung beginning, middle, and end. Laging dapat may tinitingnan ending para maganda namin matapos ang isang show. So, as creators, meron kaming tinatarget na ending, but at the end of the day, ang mag-decide pa rin po ay yung management and of course the audience. So at this point po, hindi what nothing is definite, Manay. Hindi ko masagot na